It seems we haven't had a very good press lately. Some people don't think we benefit G-Scale.
Ach, I know. These people think that we're just toys and we're not good for the G-Scale hobby.
But the children like us, and that gets them interested in railways. Later in life, they could become serious modellers.
Surely there's no such thing as bad publicity. Without us, how many people would know about G-Scale?
It is an issue, though. Serious G-Scalers feel that we're dumbing down railway modelling, and that this will affect how their hobby is viewed by other people.
I'm firmly of the opinion that we are a fantastic way of introducing children to our hobby.
Using us to promote G-Scale will invariably lead to some people concluding that G-Scale is all about toys and is not about railway modelling.
Anyway, we're not really G-Scale, you know. G-Scale is 1 to 22.5. There are no ifs, no buts and no maybes. It is 1 to 22.5.
But we are based on standard gauge engines and we run on 45mm track, so I suppose we are really gauge 1.
There's nothing wrong with Keith buying us to entertain the grandchildren, but I think he's misguided to think it will set them off on a lifelong love for model railways.
Many people like us, as most of our stories are based on real life events.
But if someone is building a model of a real railway, then I don't think there is a place for us.
Anyway, I don't care. People who take their hobbies too seriously are called anoraks, and they don't see us as being fun, but people make fun of them.
What does Keith think?
Oh, he loves us. He's never going to grow up, so we're safe on his railway. Just look what happened to that high-speed train.